sound on those. Ten. Oh. Three. $45, not bad. Three heads collected. Now we need coin. Oh, nice. I simply stopped it. Okay. Now give me heads and coins. Yes. We got 6 sets. Maybe on lower bet we could get 15. Coin. Six more games. Three more games. Yes. Okay, we still have a chance, but we're not getting no heads. Oh! We need coins to stay alive. 8 heads collected, but no coins. Last one. Do it. Yes. No, we needed more re-triggers. Not bad, 119. Come on. Aww. $12. Let's raise it to 240. We have $84 in free play left. Come on, one more bonus. Oh, nice. Fast play work. Come on, coins. So this is better than the last one. Doesn't look like it. Last one. Come on, buffaloes. We need 15 heads. Well, let's get the bonus first. Oh, nice. That's nice. That is nice. If we had a couple more buffaloes. $72 times 3. $216. Really nice. Let's try $3 now. Let's see if we could get a bonus. No, do it. Yes. So we started with 180, 240, and 3. Let's see which one gives the best bonus. Where's the coins? Getting heads but no coin. We got a coin every head every spin but no coins. No, not good. Maybe we should lower it again. Laura did better. The volume doesn't work on this game. More bones. Do it. Let's try 240. Buffalo, buffalo. Nice, that's nice. $12 times 12. $144. Really nice. You are beautiful here. 240 is better. Let's try $3. Do it. Oh. $10. Nice. $30. Now we need a bonus. Yes. Come on, $3 wasn't good last time. 5x. Now we got the fence. Only thing will save us is a re-trigger. Cash out. When it gives heads real soon, it doesn't re-trigger. Okay. Alright, thank you, Buffalo.